Stay up. Stay up. No. Hello, human beings.
Hey, guys.
What is up? It is
Beauty
and the Freak. And today I'm getting her to react to Juice WRLD.
Juice WRLD.
Yep. Rest in peace to his soul. Oh. And Eminem's on the track as well.
Sounds like a band.
Juice WRLD?
Yeah.
No, he's really big, you know, years back. But he unfortunately overdosed, I do believe. Oh, but rest his soul, he was an amazing artist and seemed like a pretty cool guy from what I've seen in like interviews.
Yeah, never heard of him.
Yeah, I know a few of his songs. I don't know a whole bunch, but yeah, he's got a big fan base for sure. But they just released this. I guess it was like some unknown or some footage that they or recordings that they had, and they probably just put it together with some new Eminem vocals, obviously.
All right.
If you're new to the channel,
please like and subscribe
and comment down below and check your boys' music out. All right,
I got
music.
Check out our merch.
Check the merch out. All right, so we do one round of rock paper scissors now. Two rounds at the end. All right. Stay tuned.
Okay, let's go.
One, two, three, go.
No, I was going for my paper.
Well,
let's redo that one.
Nope, you lost. No takesy backsies. Stay tuned to the end.
Okay, whatever. I'll give you that one.
All right, guys, let's get it. This is Lace It. So I have heard the song. I know the whole message. I don't want to spoil it.
I haven't heard.
Just gonna let her do her thing, reacting while I'm kind of just vibing. All right.
Yep.
I've been in the matrix, none of this shit makes sense. All you hear is basic, you ain't got on training. Coding by the cases, I've been purple rain. Stressed out, so I tend to take meds. The devil told me good show, break a leg. All these painkillers like I pay with broken legs. All these perks I pop, you thought I was planning to break my neck. Grinding, man, I'm hungry for this shit like I ain't ate yet. You wish that you could have what I could have, you could just say that. If you ain't my little bitch, then bitch, them colors, you could save that. These niggas think they invincible till they see them blows and they made back.
That's the first verse.
I love the beat. Don't know the message, but love the beat.
You'll figure it out.
No, okay.
But everybody was kind of confused I was confused too whenever I was listening to it. I was like, dang, why is it all about, you know, drugs the whole time whenever that was how he went, you know? It was just a little confusing at first. But
I've been in the matrix, none of this shit makes sense. All you hear is basic, you ain't got on training. Coding by the cases, I've been purple rain.
You pop some ecstasy first, it gets progressively worse. Try your best to reverse, no one successfully flirting with certain deaths and reverting to your promethazine urge. The fucking devil, he lurks. You lose your best friend, he smirks. Wake up and everything hurts. And as you spiral downward, listen, I know just how it is when you start slow. Then before you notice it, now you're mixing oxys without prescriptions. Caught medicine volume with them, but ain't that how addiction sort of works? They call it lean because you gravitate and lean towards the perk, the blessing or the curse.
See what he's doing now? It's like a message.
Yeah, I know it's a message, but I still can't understand.
Are you serious?
Like,
this is why I'm here, I guess.
Yeah.
I should have saved
this
direction.
Just wait till the end to tell me what the whole message is
about. You
can't
figure it out, though.
No. He's
talking about how, you know, because the song is about, like, with Juice WRLD's part is, like, drugs, you know.
Right. I got that part. Right.
But then he's talking about how this can spiral downwards. Like, it's like a message, like, against,
gotcha.
You know, but it's also a very catchy song, too.
Yeah, the beat's awesome.
Fame, cause now you can afford to serve. Yeah. Percocet and Percodin, but that ain't what you meant when you said that you're in it for the perks. Yeah. If develop a habit out of that. Need a Xanax, not a rap, so you pop it before you record it first. Your buzz wear down, yeah, like a rabbit out of hat. Makes you wanna pull your hair out. Fentanyl, your oxy, what Demerol? Demerol would possibly got shock G. Roxy, codonaline is probably what got the peep and ODB. So many who ODB, way too young to go see me. I was lucky, my escape was narrow in you. Now think I take it for granted that I'm still here. Synthetic heroin, you what? Tried to kill me, then you get murdered, Jared, didn't you? Piece of shit. Thanks to you, now we lost gangster.
Getting it now. Now that I'm sure I would have figured it out if you didn't say anything, but you know, now I see, yeah. You know what it's about. And stuff. I
think he got caught up in his flow too.
Yeah, and I was trying to like pay attention to each word, and then another word comes after. So it's, you know, and I like how like he, you know, Eminem. I'm used to him going fast, but mm-hmm. this one is like, you know, I'm catching every single word.
Yeah, he's always technical with his, you know, cadence and rhyming abilities, but he doesn't always rap fast.
Like, well, from what I'm used to.
That's because I always get you to rap, react to those, because right. they're really funny to watch you react to that stuff.
Doing Pepsi, Prince, and Michael Mixon, that will get prescription rights, addictions like a fucking vicious cycle. Trust me, we'll forever miss you to the younger generations. I ain't lecturing you, but man, just be careful when you
that you know, he obviously after he died, you know, it
it's been years too. It's been like 2018,
so like Eminem came on it after he died. Yeah, mm-hmm. obviously.
And they had this pre-recorded that they just
released. Part
Juice
that was. Is pretty cool.
He's probably got a bunch of other stuff.
Yeah, because I'm like, how could he be singing his own song when he did, you know? Like that's pretty cool though.
Right, that happens a lot though. Like artists have a bunch of stuff just in the vault that they don't release,
right.
You know?
True. Just like you.
Yeah, a lot of stuff. Way more stuff than I actually have released.
I'm trying to get him to release them, or release half of them anyway.
Mm-hmm. I just don't want them to go unnoticed. Yeah. Gotta have the budget to put towards them. But, yeah. If you guys are new to the channel,
please like and subscribe.
Comment down below. And check out the merch and the music, please, guys. I got some bars, all right, if you're bar fans, but I got some songs that sing, too.
All
right. Let's get it. You got it.
And I'm about to get some merch myself. The hat.
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
One, two, three, go. Bam, she got me. One, two, three, go. One, I thought you did the right.
Too quick, baby.
One, two, three, go. Alright, guys, the victor.
Yep.
Alright, you guys have a good, blessed day. Be productive, be positive, spread some love.
Baby, you move like the ocean. Hey, I'm loving the motion. Tick, tick, tick. Oh my god, I gotta dive right in. I'm going in. We don't need no obligation.
We don't need no.
You got my attention, and I'm patiently waiting. Can't forget Lindsay, redhead McKenzie. Count that ass until them double D's hit me. And you ain't lit till you had you an acid. Bedroom passing, lights, camera, action. This dirty blunt's got a thing for me. It's black Aquaman, I'm going ocean deep.
Baby, you move like the ocean. I'm loving the motion, tick, tick, tick. Oh my god, I gotta dive right in. I'm going in. We don't need no obligation. You got my attention and I'm patiently
no, 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 no. She live in the hammock over by